Hello, my lovelies. Welcome to my channel. Here we are doing the monthly reading for all zodiac signs. This is going to be for Aquarius, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus. Let's get into your reading, Aquarius. Your first card here is the Strength card, the Six of Pentacles, the Five of Swords, the Queen of Pentacles, the Empress card, and the Knight of Pentacles. Okay. All right, Aquarius. I almost said Leo. I was looking at the Strength card. You may be dealing with the Leo. You may be dealing with the Libra, with an Earth energy, Taurus, Capricorn, Virgo type of energy here. What they're showing me here, Aquarius, is there is this alignment that's happening right now where you're feeling more passionate. You're feeling more intense. You're feeling like you're taking inventory of the things in your life right now when we're talking about career and when we're talking about finances. And I think that that's going to be something that is going to be playing out for you for the month of July. I see you guys very money motivated. I see you guys really focused in your career, focused in your coins, focused on your money is what I'm hearing. Now, with the Strength card, for some of you, as you could have been dealing with like trying to stay afloat when we're talking about finances. But the Six of Pentacles does represent being reciprocated or being rewarded for your hard work and determination. We have the Five of Swords here. So I feel that for some of you guys, you're dealing with a lot of toxic energy in your career field or in your employment. This could represent people that are extremely negative, that are extremely, what's the word I'm looking for? Like envious type of energy of people just trying to one-up you. However, what they're telling you here, Aquarius, is that now is the time to take action when we're talking about putting your name out there. Now is the time to really put effort and energy towards your career, towards the elevation of your position where you're at right now. Because when I see the Six of Pentacles, now is the time to ask for advancements. Now is the time to ask for that bonus. Now it's the time to ask for, you know, getting your incentive, your yearly incentive, or asking for a raise, basically. With the Five of Swords, again, I feel that there is a lot of people around you that are really trying to take your shine or trying to take, like, stand out from the crowd. However, you've been constant. With the Queen of Pentacles, this is you knowing exactly what it is that you need to do in regards to get results. When we're talking about, you know, your work, your career, the projects you're working on. And the Empress is all about being confident. It's all about, you know, being able to ask for what you deserve because of your hard work and being reciprocated, being rewarded for that. I do see for some of you guys, there could be some internships. For some of you guys, there could be an opportunity to advance, but there is a need for higher learning. There is a need to take some type of course, to take some type of short-term training. Now is the time to do that. So if there is a need for you to do that, or if you've been thinking of going back to school to get some type of, you know, basically to sharpen your skills, now is the time to do that, Aquarius. It's going to be very important for you to really jump on those opportunities because it's setting the tone for the rest of the year for you when we're talking about career and when we're talking about finances. I do see a lot of opportunities coming to you, but here's the thing, and what they want me to say, what I heard right now very strongly is don't settle. So if you've been working at a company for 6 years and you're still doing the same position that you did when you first started, or as an example, if you are, they've kept you in the same position the past 5, 6, 7 years, now is the time to ask for higher elevation. Don't be surprised if they tell you there's a need for you to go back to college. There's a need for you to go take a course. There is a need for you to take some type of training. Take it, do it, elevate yourself, Aquarius. Now is the time to take action on that, because what they're showing me here is there's a lot of advancement, a lot of opportunities for you, and growth is promised for you. But in order to take it to the next level, for some of you guys, there's going to be a need to sharpen your skills. Don't let that get in the way of growing in your field or in your career or in your position. Don't let it determine, well, I don't really want to go back. I don't really want to take the course. I don't really think it's a good, don't stop. Stop procrastinating and take action, because it's going to open up doors for you. And not only that, but bring to you the stability that up until now you probably haven't experienced. So now is the time to take action. Now is the time to embrace new ways of doing things, because it's going to take you and set the tone for the next coming year. All right, my lovelies. I hope that this gives you insight, guidance. I wish you guys the best, and we'll see each other soon. Bye.